Okay, hello, and welcome to Heartstone. I just wanted to say that I absolutely hate this game, and I absolutely hate Blizzard. However, I play because I'm very good at this, and because I am addicted. Yes, I'm one of the victims. If you wanna play good games, Deus Ex is on minus 85% off on GOG. Which I will strongly suggest, and today we're going to open 40 packs of this garbage trash that Blizzard Ender Trashment and Sexual Harassment calls expansion. You have to always associate Microsoft with sexual harassment, abuse of money, and abuse of workforce to enrich people. This is great item. Refresh an empty mana crystal for each spell you have cast this turn. I like this card, and honestly I'm happy I get this card. I like it. You have to excuse Blizzard for throwing me this stupid achievement. For paying money, you always get more achievement than for not paying money. So in case of packet opens, you get tons of achievement always. But you should never buy like more than 50. Unless you are cash cow, then you can buy like 100 maybe. And never buy anymore. As you see, all trash. We got so far one good legendary that is for Priest, and that's I forgot Demon Hunter is a thing. Naturally, always. Blizzard will always do this. They will steal your nostalgia and try to sell it back to you. This is basically what they do. They once was a great company with top class games, and now they are trash. Honestly, if you have a choice, do not fucking play, do not buy anything. Play only for gold. As you could see for this small moment, I have literally zero gold. This is because I spent everything on these stupid packets, and I collected this. You'll see, gold zero. If I would fucking throw money at this fucking corporation, I would know. I never paid one single fucking penny for stupid Blizzard Enter Trashment. I hate this fucking corporation. Since they became a thing, since that merge with Activision, that is like worst company in the world, on top of Blizzard, that is that already had like negative spiral reputation since they decided that Heroes of the Storm is good idea, since they could not sue Dota owners for being creative, because this is what Blizzard do. They wanna sue other people for being creative or constructive, because they themselves are no longer creative and constructive. They only can possess and corrupt. As you fucking see, everything. Blizzard touch these cards. This is why they are so fucking corrupted. I get only one guaranteed pet legendary and nothing fucking more. You should never fucking play this trash game. Ever fucking again. Do you see this? I'm opening these cards and they are garbage. I feel offended by every single new card I discovered here. I play literally two classes. Warrior and Priest. And what do I get? One Priest legendary that was petty and it's rather weak. $3,000 Paladin card. And nothing. I hate this shit. Ok, Okay, I don't hate this. I hate this. And you cannot see what is Sunken Saber, you have to check on Wiki. Of course, because Blizzard is fucking trash. I hate everything about this fucking opening. Why am I doing this? You should get a guarantee legendary in every 10 packet. But no, you get one legendary and goodbye. This company don't deserve single fucking gold I gave for this stupid packets. Not how, after how they treat their employees. This is not worth. Warlock? What I'm going to do with this? Devour all enemy minions, death rattle, speed them back out. That's idiotic as fuck. And I also for Warlock, so how am I gonna silence this? Give me that on Priest. I would use it with combination of silence. But no. This is good. Battlecry Drelgu. Everything so far in this fucking expansion is trash. They gave Warrior only one card. To compensate for great cards that left. I hate these stupid cards. Fucking Naga Pride. Everything is fucking related to Naga. Because that's so fucking diverse. And you know, Blizzard always promote diversity and freedom of speech. Especially since they don't want to liberate Hong Kong. I hate this company. I hate everything about this fucking game. Look at this shit. I paid in-game currency, but it already hurt me. Imagine some fucking moron could spend real fucking dollars. However, I bet people who pay with real dollars get rigged packets that have slightly better outcomes. Because, you know, this game is extremely pay to win. If you don't have at least fucking 6,000 gold at the start of new expansion, you basically can fucking stop playing. I have 4,000, so I don't know if I should fucking play, because it's already like, if you have weapon equipped, summon Naga, 5-6 with rush. Holy shit, I see Control Warrior. This is just one card, but destroy your weapon when then draw a card equal to its attack. Cards equal to its attack. Forged Flame, but that's idiotic. I don't want this. I mean... Pirate for Rogue. I want Pirate for fucking stupid Warrior. Or some Pirate Naga synergy. Piranha Swarmer game. Tank that rattle, put Sunken Sentinel on the bottom of your deck. This is for all classes. Don't like it. So far... I like the Sunken Tridents. Dredge Redoute is it cost by one. But it's not everything. If this would be everything on top of this Dredge effect, which would mean it's pirate and dragon. I could finally go towards my dream, which is Kazaku-san, dragon, control, pirate, warrior. heavy armor, dragon, whatever I say. Anyway, as you fucking see, disappointment is only thing that awaits you for playing this game. This is your reward. This is what you deserve for playing Hearthstone. And that's great conclusion. Don't play it. Deus Ex is 85% off. You should play it because it's like most influential game ever made. And see you. Fuck this game, fuck this company, and good day.